selling gummy bears with lots of music, really.